in the 90s, the soundtrack being Bart. That was the club that I would normally go to for inspiration. It was a Wednesday night. It was the underground network through the party, and it was Little Louie Vega that spun. And then you'd see other producers like Todd Terry there and Kenny Dope, David Cole from CNC Music Factory. You know, that's like the heart of house music. House music.